What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Zaby, killing it, man. We back with another video. We got more old Glaive on the channel, bro. I told you we uploaded all of June. Even if this days people don't drop, I still got things for days niggas don't drop, man. We got old Glaive, D&D. This has like over 700k views, bro. Niggas was fucking with this song, so I'm hoping this is some good ish. Love hearing Glaive. Love adding more songs to the playlist. Every Glaive song I've heard so far, I've messed with, and I'm hoping to mess with this one as well. I know Glaive, he's going on tour with Kid Laroi, bruh. Bruh, I need to go to a concert. I don't even care who it is at this point, just anybody listen to on the channel. But I feel like it would be a vibe to see Glaive in concert. But regardless, we're gonna hear him today, and we're gonna hope that this song is a banger. But before we get to the video, y'all drop a like, subscribe, join the gang. Let's go together, my boys. And let's get to the video, niggy.
What the fuck?
Get no fuss about no damn typer. I could give a damn about Ladura, I'm the top swiper. Bitch, I'm geeked out this part like a nerd, no, I'm too hyper. I can sell out all these shows and I don't need a damn flyer. Shout out to them shitty boys, we gon' leave you shitty, boy. New gun, no homo, I'm gon' have to get the hidden boys. I was down bad as a kid playing with shitty toys. Grown man, if he ain't making money, that's a shitty choice.
I think this might be the end of everything. One shot, two lost, and a wedding ring. Speak now, hold your peace, I say a thing. Wish I would've, cause baby, you're my fuck now. Starting a thing, and this is only the beginning. My brain is going too fast, I'm my element. Love you made in my eyes.
Most perfect voice, bro, I swear.
Like her friends, yeah, she's just trying to fade out. Run, 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 baby, I think they might get a little toxic. And I don't really care about your friends and if they like me.
I feel that, bro. My phone stay on D&D. My phone stay on D&D, bro. Because me, I used to always be on my phone a lot, bro. I've been putting my phone on D&D. I try to stay off as much as possible, you know, because I do YouTube. I do everything with a phone. So I'm already on my phone enough, you know what I'm saying? Recording, editing, posting. So I try to stay off as much as possible, do other type things. But hey, I feel you, bro. And that's actually crazy. I didn't know how Glaive, like, regularly sound, like, on his day-to-day. But I joined his live, like, what is it, like 2 days ago or something like that? And this dude actually has like he sounds like how he sings, bro. He has like kind of a high pitched voice, bro. And I don't know, it's weird, bro. It's weird, bro. But nah, this dude's cool ass nigga, bro. Glaive's a cool ass nigga just through his music alone, bro. Cool ass nigga. And that's Cypress Grove Lane. That's in North Carolina, bro, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, that's in, someone told me, he lived on, like, Cypress Grove Lane or something like that, bro. It's, like, 4 hours away from me, four and a half hours away from me, bro. So, hey, it was always good to hear some North Carolina native people, you know what I'm saying? At least he wasn't born here, but he was grown up here, bro. Same with me, I was born in South Carolina, y'all. But I was raised here, I'm 19, for, like, 17 years of my life. So I'm basically a North Carolina nigga. Just like the boy Glaive, you know? This is nice, bro. This is nice, bro. Hearing Glaive is like my daily medicine now, yo. I can't get through a whole day if I don't hear Glaive, man. I gotta hear him at least once. Always play at least one of his songs every day. Most of the time, multiple songs from Glaive. But it's a daily thing, yo. It's a daily thing. And we still got, hey, I think I have more Glaive reactions with other songs. Yeah, I do. Bro, so every day, every time I react to Glaive, more songs be added to my playlist, bro. More songs I listen to daily by Glaive. I love this man, bro. His music is top tier, bro. Oh, God. One thing is I don't want nobody to call. Chill, bro. It's just chill. I just took a shower, bro. I just washed my hair and everything. It's just chill. I'm chilling right now. Glaive got me chilling, bro. Just a chill nigga to listen to. And it's just Glaive's that nigga, bro. He's one of my favorite artists out right now. I'm ready for him to drop some new ish, bro. You know, we first heard him, you know, we've heard only old Glaive, like older Glaive. We haven't heard any new stuff that he's dropped. Except for like what Mental, but you know, it was really just Slump on that song. Glaive destroyed that his part. But I want like a like new Glaive, bro. You know, we Eric dropped Things with Wings, we were on that. I want some new Glaive that I could just hear, like everybody's hearing for the first time, and I'm there for it when it first drops. I'm ready for that, bro. So, Glaive, drop something, man. I think he said he's actually dropping something. I was in his live, he said he's dropping something. I want to say, did he say this month? Either this month or next month. Let's know. New Glaive is coming soon. Best believe we're going to be on that. But if you like the video, like the reaction, drop a like, subscribe, join the gang. Let's go together, my boys. I love you all.
Zebio.